Did you know? Battlefield 1 showcases a place where World War I never truly ended. Prise de Tahure is set in a village completely destroyed by the Great War. The real-life Tahure is actually classified as having died for France and was never rebuilt. The area was repurposed as a training facility for tanks and artillery, which means shells still fall on the same ground that they did well over 100 years ago. In fact, some of the original trenches are still visible on modern satellite images.